Please, sir, take pity on us. Free us, please. If there's any chance you can free us, it's worth the risk. My goodness! I swear my heart skipped a beat. My family was ambushed by a pack of Legion raiders near Searchlight, and Frank ran off, the gutless coward. I have no idea where he is, but at least we're free from his abuse. Ever since he lost his job a few years back, he hasn't been the same. He took a switch to us for the tiniest things. We were trying to get away when the Legion showed up. I'm glad he ran off like a coward. But slavery wasn't the kind of escape I was looking for. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, it's just awful here. Can't you help us? If you say so. You know these collars have a bomb in them, don't you? You did it! Oh, thank you so much! Hurry up. The guards keep eyeing me like I'm a piece of meat.
We're being held here against our will. I beg you, help us. Sounds like I don't have much choice. Hey, you did it. Nice work. Sorry, I'm just glad someone is doing something. The last thing I need is to be made some legionary's bitch and sent off to God knows where.
When will we be free? Thank you. I don't think we'll ever be able to repay you, but we'll do our best one day, once I found a place to settle.
Thank you.